Oh God, look at her. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
Oh my who?
God.
Man, there ain't no such thing as God. Let me kick some reality to you. If there's a God, then tell me why. Why does he let a million motherfuckers die? Why does he let the gangs run the streets and let blacks get lynched by men in white sheets? Tell me why I should believe in something I can't even hear or see. And there's all kinds of different religions from all different places and regions. There's no way there was just Adam and Eve. Scientific evolution is what I believe. Most people think that he's white. Some people think he's black. Well, who's right? The Greek believe in more than one. That right there proves it's fake and dumb. We refer to it as Greek mythology. A myth is something that hasn't been proven to be, which means it does not exist, except in the minds of those who's full of shit. The Indians strongly believe in God, right? But they was always high off of that peace pipe. So what the hell could they possibly know? They can't prove Jack to me, hell no. If God created us, who created him? Or is God a she? A question asked by many men. I don't know, consult the goddamn Bible. But to me, it's just another fictional novel. Because it's full of humanistic ideas and used the language in vogue at the time, kid. If the book had been written today, you know damn well it wouldn't be the same. Yes, I believe in a higher order, but not strong enough to become a martyr. I think our planets and stars are cells, and we are the atoms that keep it running well. I know you think that I'm crazy, but believe me, you don't even faze me. You believe in God because your parents believe it. I doubt that you ever questioned it. If you want the answer, it's real simple. Like KRS-One said, the real holy place is mental.
The real holy place is mental. The real holy place is mental. The real holy place is mental. The real holy place is mental. The real holy place is mental. The real holy place is mental.